Lanes and traffic in West Salem will need to be temporarily diverted. Canadian Pacific Railway will be repairing a railroad crossing that goes through Oak Street between Jefferson Street and Elm Street. The La Crosse County Sheriff's Office says the crossing will be closed from tomorrow until Wednesday. The Sheriff's Office says drivers who take Oak Street to Jefferson Street will need to find another route during repairs.